Visit the tier of Croatian football, but this season they won the title and will take this evening Hungary hosting Wales in Budapest on match day one. It was a late winner which sealed the 3 points. As ever, the country's Prime Minister is in attendance. Campaign and an opportunity for some players to make an impression on their head, as does Dejan Lovren alongside him, Josep Brekalo, Mateo Kovacic. Two captains meeting on halfway, Daniel Stefanski, the Polish ref. Squad ahead of the African nations. Dylan Bron, Elis Shaqiri this evening, Luka Modric will watch on from the start. As you can see, there is African nations this summer. Bruno Petkovic gets proceedings underway. And yet to show what he can do going forwards. Loose layoff just breaks down bits of this game, and they very nearly got an early reward. Just that one was dangerous. Now in charge of Tunisia's Croatia get there. Pesri knew he was in an offside position, so he just moved out. Kovacic recently won the Europa League with Chelsea. So England and Belgium ended up finishing third ahead of Panama. Croatia looks to flight it forwards, and just have a touch too much on it. Simon Sluga was not been in goal. It's a floated ball opportunity perhaps to cross here. It's flighted in and the header goalwards, and it lands on the roof. It breaks on the edge of the box, but gaining independence from the breakup of Yugoslavia. Cross comes in. Ball pushed forwards into the area. There could be something gone here for Croatia. Had a goal disallowed for offside. They believe that it was onside, but VAR was not. Flag catching out Tunisia.
Numa jogada de contra.
Portugal. That's on course to win the trophy. Withdraw from the squad through injury. Finally beginning to get some way near fulfilling some of that early. Gets for the opening goal, and it's a chance that they have taken.
And Casri convida sobre ele. Casri a tentar passar pelo. Equipa da Tunísia que se estreia dia 24 frente a Brekalo. Lá vai o jogador do Wolfsburgo a trabalhar bem, a puxar ali para a linha de cabeceira, cruzamento. Bom cruzamento da abertura ali para o lado direito. Casri. O mesmo pelas férias, mas convém jogar. Está o jogo, se tivesse outra responsabilidade, o cartão amarelo seria numa altura em que dar. Petkovic vai partir para a bola. No desvio na barreira. Mais perigosa a equipa tunisina. Petkovic. Ali o pegar, mesmo assim a fazer o passe. É um passe ali de não ficar o senhor. Duas principais ausências na equipa tunisina com vista à fase final. Croata. Lá vai a Tunísia outra vez. Badri. Volta. Zaknia. para faz a diferença nesta partida. Golo marcado ao jogar um bocadinho mais, mesmo sendo um jogo de Nkazri, puxar ali para a linha de cabeceira. Bacetes, uma primeira parte, 1-0 para a Tunísia. É de gol. Agora uma asneira por parte de Meriá, insistência ainda da jogadora que atua no futebol escocês, a dar de forma recuada e depois ali a permitir o deserida, jogador do atual de Usael, que faz hoje a sua estreia como criar perigo, que é cedida, não tem ali ninguém no apoio, já está a Kramaric a devolver ali.
Kazri works it to the left. Good play by Brekalo. Switch of play. Were given. Now here's Kazri. A chance to make it two. You can see what he wanted to do. Intentions so clear. The execution. Just generate enough curl on the ball to tuck it inside that far post. Initially, so he took another touch. Then a second and a third. Bodes well for their upcoming African Nations campaign. Now Kazri, never a player. Mariah. Defensive line is causing them so many problems. And Kazri. Find. And they turn this game around. Previous appearance came back in a friendly win against Jordan in October. This evening. And despite the scoreline, which of course they won't match, sent in by Manier, breaks on the edge of the area.
Jogador que atua no Paderborn da Alemanha, de resto e pelo Seda. Vamos lá ver o que nos traz de novo. Vamos ver se consegue materializar isso. Às aletes. Tentou ali o passo. Três pode criar perigo. Ali o corte de qualquer maneira. Arthur, atenção. Lá vai em alta velocidade Slit e o remate. A possibilidade de aumentar a contagem. Vamos rever o lance. É grande.
And we'll go up against the best that Croatia has to offer next season. Now Perisic sends in the cross. Might be in trouble here. Tunisia breaking forwards. Big deflection. They want handball. Last summer when the side reached the World Cup final. A sea of red and white in the street. See it again here. We can't have any real. Realized too late, just 22nd cap. The man who was crowned. Let's take a look at it again here. There is an arm around his neck. It's a bit lucky as it finds its way to Perisic. He clips in across, but Modric sends in the corner, and the keeper is far from convinced. Hassan, the goalkeeper, going into. Kuzovic sends it. And it's Tunisia looking to break forwards here. Free kick on the. Hopefully you'll be able to stay with us now as Croatia come forwards. Might be in trouble here. Tunisia breaking forwards. Big deflection. They want handball. Last summer when the side reached the World Cup final. A sea of red and white in the street. See it again here. We can't have any realise too late. Just 20-second cap. The man who was crowned taken quickly. Loose touch there for a second time tonight. Pushed forwards here. They're committing plenty of players forwards tonight.